Serba Dynamic Sendirian Berhad is a Malaysia-based engineering company. The company was incorporated in June 11, 1993. Serba Dynamic is managed by a group of Malaysian professionals coming from various disciplines who has extensive local and international experiences. Always practicing quality and a safety culture in carrying out its services, Serba Dynamic strives to be a trustworthy, reliable service provider by being dependable to their clients. All Serba Dynamic daily activities comply to various stringent standards such as ISO 9001:2008, OSAS 18001:2007, ISO 14001:2004. Serba Dynamic has wide service network set up in various locations in Malaysia, supported by sufficient sales and service personnel, tools and equipment, and advanced IT-based communication facilities. Serba Dynamic Sendirian Berhad's Global Network Center is based in Shah Alam with branches in the following countries. While in the domestic region, Serba Dynamic has offices all over the country, including one in Labuan. The PSRV and rotating equipment is mobilized by a barge located offshore and will be delivered to Asian Supply Base or ASB. Daily toolbox talk is conducted in Serba Dynamic Labuan Service Center at 7:30 a.m. every morning. Two main issues will be always highlighted in the toolbox talk, which is sending out prayers and positive greetings for safety and well-being of the workers and aerobic workouts. Conducted by safety and health officers, Daily Toolbox Talk will share important tips consisting of safety issues related with the current activities, status updates of ongoing routines, sharing of experiences by workers regarding accidents and health awareness topics. Serba Dynamic practices internal permit to work, or PTW systems, for all routine and non-routine activities at premises. This is one of the most important administrative duties, which is to control and prevention of hazards. A selected supervisor or an engineer will be the receiving authority, and the branch manager or managing director will be appointed as approval authority, and a safety officer presence is required as a witness to this procedure. The receiving authority are then required to fill up the PTW form and meet up with approval authority for approval. Serba Dynamic is responsible for the service of two safety critical elements: pump, which is the rotating equipment, and pressure safety and relief valve, otherwise known as PSRV. In a completed process, these elements play an important role in ensuring the safety of the workers working on the platform. Every goods that is collected from the Asian Supply Base by Serba Dynamic Labuan Service Center needs to be declared and approved by the Security Department. Before any activities that are carried out in Serba Dynamic workshops, all personnel will be thoroughly briefed in the areas of job hazard analysis. Also known as JHA, this activity will be conducted by safety officers and work leaders. Before the top casing is opened, a rotating equipment engineer from pre-inspection will check on the key elements. Prior internal inspection as found check on the following is essential. Every lifting gears and overhead crane will be inspected thoroughly first by safety officer prior to any lifting activities. Shell representative or FSR also make visits to the workshop as role of witness during rotor inspection. Any defective components found are required to be fabricated or worse, to be repaired. Utilizing robotic technology called Faro Arm Machine from the United Kingdom, the Faro Arm will calculate the variable size and dimensions found in tight spaces, which is hard to reach in the small compartments. An engineer will take the measurements using Faro Arm and the reading will be analyzed and translated to a technical drawing using software called SolidWork. The completed drawing will be delivered and briefed by the engineer to the mechanist to be fabricated to repair the impeller. This process is called reverse engineering. The defective component identified will be repaired using that machine. Sotheby Dynamic practices the safety culture called UC You Act for every act of unsafe condition. This act encourages an intervention culture where every employee is required being thoughtful to others in regards of health and safety issues. If any employee spotted any of the peers who made mistakes, they are required to step in, ask to stop any ongoing activities, and advise to follow and respect the health and safety guidelines. Employees will fit a UCU Act form and submit it to the UCU Act box. After the faulty components are repaired, the impeller and rotor will be brought to a room for balancing and alignment process. We can see in the screen shows a red dot. The red dot means the runout before the motor is still not balanced. A green dot will appear if the motor is successfully completed and balanced. The pressure relief valve, or PSRV, is isolated from the pressure source before it is removed. Personnel are required to wear protective clothing when removing valves from service to prevent any direct contact with any toxic or corrosive fluids which may be trapped inside the valve. They are also required to stand clear of the discharge side of a pressure relief valve during testing. The pressure relief valves should always be installed upright in the vertical position as the internal parts are designed to operate in this position. Personnel are prohibited to carry valves by the test levers. Piping is properly supported to avoid placing excessive stress on the body or bonnet. A technician has to wear face shields and earplugs for high pressure related activities. Here at Sotheby Dynamic Sindiri and Berhad, we are committed to make the working environment as safe as possible. When it all boils down to it, this is about everyone returning home safe every day.